saliva. You know I get it live.
And when I'm playing ball, I'm still getting picked last.
Move my words through the beat like a cheap taxi driver.
Well, that's all right, baby bubble. I'll be making some cash.
My heroes are De Niro, Pacino, and my guy.
And you gon' call me Pigeon John, and I'ma call you not.
Use my thoughts when I spit and I get deep like a giant.
What's up, everybody? Oh my gosh, we are ready to play some video games, but I'm still invisible. Whoopsie. There we go. All right. I know I've got a billion games I haven't finished yet, but I don't care because I freaking love Shovel Knight, so we're going to play some damn Shovel Knight tonight. okay. How is everybody doing this evening? Very happy, very excited to see you all here. Even though there may not be anybody in the room yet. But that's okay. That gives me time to send out a share here. So, Ryan Murdoch, first in the room. What's up, Ryan? How you doing, buddy? Good to see you, my friend. Alright. Gonna take a second here, like I said, to send out a share. If you haven't taken a second to do that yourself, I would really appreciate it. Excuse me, sorry. So, sharing is caring. Hopefully, we're gonna be able to have working microphones all night tonight. Just a second longer here. All right, get her done. This is going to be fantastic. This is going to be stupendous. Nathan Vanderveer, my cousin. Let's start a new one. Okay, so brand new DLC dropped today for Shovel Knight, King of Cards. And if you're like me and you love Shovel Knight and you already bought the Treasure Trove version of the game, you got this DLC for free. We're going to be Duke like always, but we're going to be Dukes. We're going to be extra hip like the kids like to do it these days. Sound is good on my end. What was happening yesterday? I'm not using my headset mic. I'm using this bad boy right here. Oh, hello, how are you? Anyways, this mic, while it does look really fancy and professional, I found that the mic on my headset was getting me better audio, and so I started using that. Well, what's up, Leslie? As it turns out, that kind of was something in that was causing an issue. I still don't understand what. But anyhow, that's what we tested this a bit earlier, and this was the thing that worked with switching back to this microphone. So we're going to do that at least for tonight. Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers. Time for the ASMR. By all appearances, peace has flourished and carefree new pastimes have taken hold. A card game called Justice has swept the land, and with it, word of a grand tournament. These games always have such fantastic music. Presiding over the contest are three Justice judges. These wise kings have been chosen to spread joy and unity. This contest is of great interest to King Knight, for though some call him a fool who plays at king, even fools know this. Whoever defeats all three Justice judges will win an incredible treasure and be crowned King of Cards. Gator. Are you happy? Are you happy now, Gator? Competing for the Justice crown is no simple matter, but King Knight schemes undeterred toward a kingdom of his own. And that mic sounds so much better. Don't get me started, girlfriend. So, This is another chapter of the Shovel Knight story, whatever, legacy. It's funny, that castle looks like the castle from Castlevania. Thank you for the shares, by the way. Appreciate that. Alright, so, now since we're playing as King Knight, is that what it was, King Knight? The mechanics are a little bit different. You'll notice I have this shoulder dash. I have not played this, but like 5 minutes of it a minute ago, because one of my best friends from childhood, he and I have both been waiting with bated breath for this DLC to launch. Can't wait to play this later this month. Yeah, Adam Hoberty, where my hobes at? The Server Life Gaming. Check our brother out there, Adam Hoberty. He's a good pal, a good friend, a supporter of the channel. Patrick Williams. It looks 100% like Castlevania. It totally does, doesn't it? Pyong, pyong. So I have the dash, but along with the dash, you have this twirly jump. Now you'll notice there's gems that are stuck in the side of the ground. That's kind of funny how that works there. Alright. I freaking love Shovel Knight, and if you don't, then...
That's it.
I'm just not sure we can be friends. Grumpy. The Grumpy Walrus. Brenda Harris, Charles Geist. Charles Geist got a notification, it seems. Hey, and if you want to get notifications, at least to do all you can to get notifications, be sure to... oh, frick, I should have not killed that guy yet. Here, let's see if we can bring him back. Oh. Ah, dang it, I missed it. Thanks for the shout out. Hey, what's up, Dre? I've got to get that gem that's stuck in the side of the rock face over there. I still got to... I swear, people, I'm going to do it eventually. Oh, but not before dying once. 196 days of foliage. Dang, that does not seem like that long. Charles Geist. Finally, happy Streamer Appreciation Month. 500 stars. Appreciate that, Charles Geist. That gets Charles. Ooh. I'm going to explain this before we play your stars video, Charles. We are still in the middle of the Big December giveaway. I need to come up with a better name than that. Big December giveaway is freaking lame. But to get it on the Big December giveaway, for every 100 stars you send, you get one entry. And what's going to happen at the end of the month, we're going to give away a $50 download credit to your gaming platform of choice, whether that's Xbox Live if you're one of those people, or the Nintendo eShop if you like to play the Switch, PSN if you're a PlayStation dude like myself. Also, what's it, Steam? You like Steam? Origin, if you're like Origin, you get the point here. Yeah, your favorite platform of choice, we're going to give away $50 worth of download credit. And all you got to do to enter is send 100 stars or more. Charles just sent 500 stars, so he's getting 5 entries and 500 stars worth of love here. So let's give the guy some... I want to find one we haven't done in a while. Ooh, let's do this one. This is a classic.
Thank God for my
retro death row
this
video game stream.
Good.
Jeff Garrett, get that King Knight. Yeah. I'm gonna get this last little gem here if it's the last thing I freaking do. There we go. You gotta pound into the wall to get that. Oh, this guy's going to forever be spawning on us. So, thank you for the stars, Charles. Really appreciate that. And like I said, you get 5 entries for that. So, Shadaisy. Been over 6 months. It's probably been almost 6 months since we started talking about Game Fiasco. That's true. That's one thing a lot of people don't realize. We were talking about the game fiasco months before the game fiasco ever actually, like, went public. Scheming and plotting and laying the groundwork. Oh, get it, get it. Oh. That's some kind of bonus? What? Okay. Oh, that's fancy. Okay. Oh, I was afraid I was gonna fudge that up. I miss TGF. Oh, TGF misses you too, buddy. Jeff Garrett's got 19 entries in the contest. Jeff, not trying to squeeze 50 stars out of you or anything, but you're only 50 stars away from actually having 20 entries, because you had already sent 50 before we had started the contest. So, just a heads up on that. I am super stoked about this contest, though. Facebook, in their verbiage, said, you know, current milestone, which makes me hopeful that maybe since we're kicking so much butt, that we'll get another milestone. Jeff Garrett sent the 50 stars to level it off. I'm glad because you get another entry for half the cost, so that's good. All right. Let's give Jeff some attitude.
Here's like an actual customer out here. What's the best kind of firework to buy?
Wouldn't you like to know, Weather Boy?
the level of disappointment and frustration on the Weather Boy's face. Priceless. Teenagers, am I right? We gotta get those. Take your stars! Oh, I thought there was another one over there. I guess not. Oh, it's this guy. Crap. Oh. Dadgummit. Dang it. Shoot. Well, that's difficult. Okay, I know what I need to do. Yes, this is the Switch version. I have it on Switch too, because I bought the Treasure Trove Shovel Knight on Switch when it was on sale back in the day, but I actually first got Shovel Knight on the Wii U, and I loved the game so much that when it came out for Switch, I was like, man, I have got to have this game portable, so I had to get it on Switch. Hey, Mom. How you doing? Okay, I need to get this. What other characters can you play as? Oh, man, so you got Shovel Knight, Plague Knight, King Knight, obviously. Spectre Knight. God, what's the other one? I'm missing one. Anyways, tons of options of gameplay. And, like, the game retails for $24.99, I think. The Treasure Trove version is $24.99, but that gets you all of the DLC, including the one that I'm playing right now. Shield Knight. No, you don't play a Shield Knight. Crap. Hang on, let's Google this. Now it's going to bother me if I don't know. Oh, got some more stars from somebody. Oh, stars from Mom. Hold on. Plague, Spectre, King. Oh, maybe that is it, actually. Okay, Shovel Knight, Plague of Shadows, which is Plague Knight, Spectre of Torment, which is Spectre Knight, and then King of Cards, which is this one. And along with this, there's also Shovel Knight Showdown, which also came out today. So pretty freaking rad, if you ask me. So, all right, Mom, Star's video for Mom. Which one does she like? Oh, I know which one she likes. Where is it at? Hold on. You gotta give Mom what she wants here. Thank you for the stars, Mom. Oh, sending stars to the best human gamer I know. He's an amazing family man with an amazing wife and outstanding kids. Aw, Brenda, you're too nice. All right, let's give Brenda a good one. What does Brenda want to see? I think she's going to want to see the cat. Where did it go?
I love the cat.
No, 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 no. Get it off. No, no. No. No, eh?
I'm really glad you got that one.
I laugh at that one every time, even though I've seen it a million times. Never gets old. Thank you for the stars, by the way, Brenda, and thank you for the stars, Mom. Appreciate it. If Mom wins the $50 download credit, we'll just have to give it to one of the kids, maybe. Because I don't think Mom's going to download $50 worth of video games anytime soon. Well, his twirl is extra fancy. You need to edit deal with the glasses on that cat. Yeah, I want to say there's a version of that video that has the deal with the glasses. I could be wrong. Oh, dadgummit. There we go. Bang, 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 bang. Get him. Get it, son! What?! Oh yeah. Hey Dad, how you doing? Dad's here. Rock on. Alright, let's Oh! It's the flying rat guys. Those guys are so silly. Cleo with the follow. Thank you, Cleo!
Yes!
Oh my gosh, I clicked the wrong button. We're gonna play your video again, Cleo.
Yes! That's awesome! What?
Alright. Man, I'm so stoked to play this today. Love Shovel Knight. Shovel Knight never gets old. Always a fun play.
Thanks for your help, idiot.
Can I do that? Huh. What the heck? Oh. There it is. So I can't bash into grassy walls? That kind of sucks. Does King Knight throw axes? Not yet, at least. Oh, I can't do that. I forgot. I bought it for Dustin so he can play it. Oh, that's awesome, man. It's a great game. For realsies. Absolutely worth it. I mean, it's a game that's worth the price of admission anyways, but there's so much extra stuff with it now that it's like, man, you'd be an idiot not to buy it. Oh, shoot. Ah, I knew that was going to happen. I'm so glad I did not kill myself. Well, mastering this shoulder ram thing is kind of a difficult proposition. Ah. That's how that goes. How was your axe throwing today? My axe throwing was awesome. I got a bullseye on my second throw. I felt like a real man for once. I'm never usually very good at any of that butch stuff. But playing video games and making fart jokes, that's absolutely up my alley. Your nuts van, be prepared for more goodies to arrive at your house periodically. Oh, nice. Grayman with Gumpy. Beat Richard? No, I did not beat Richard. Actually, Richard was a freaking natural at that. Oh man, Richard was so good. I think I got third place. Richard and Yanchi. It was Yanchi. Richard, Yanchi, and Lawrence all did like really, really well. And I think I got fourth place behind them. I think I tied with one of them. I can't remember who. So I was up there, but definitely not the best. But that's okay. I had a great time. Daw, thanks. Natural, that makes me nervous. Yeah, Richard is the kind of guy you really don't want to be good at throwing axes around, you know? Oh, get it. Give me that gem. Whoa, that was close. Die, Beetle. Feel like I've been living up to that name a little more often lately. Oh, sheesh. Almost dropped my controller. Count. You've been grumpy? Oh, dang. Give me that, and give me that. That is a fun ending. The Homestead. Man, the music on these games is so good. Oh, my little prince, do you return to save the day with the ingredients I requested? Mother, I am no prince, I am a king, and mother, kings are subjects who do their bidding for them. Oh, my precious love, those are rats, not subjects. My rats are loyal to the last, they're my starter subjects, part of my grand plan. I must acquire a joustus deck and be declared the king of cards. This is far more important than errands. Well, you can't rule on an empty stomach, please, my valiant knight. Eat. Okay, let's eat. Yeah, I'm sure. I want to eat because my mom told me to. More than usual on stream. Oh, man, I need to go back and watch those then. Even the side games play original music. Yeah, seriously. They spare no expense with these games, I swear. I thought I was going to be able to bash through that portion of the floor there, but I guess not. King Knight's a little chunky like me. You notice all the knights are Mandalorians? They do kind of have that look, don't they? Spectral Ravine. Everybody watching The Mandalorian? That show's really good. Ah, that's how this works. Bonk, 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 bonk. Every day I'm showing. What's up, Robin? Beach Street Gaming. Robin Halverson, all the way from Switzerland. I'm kidding, Robin, you know that. Jeff Garrett, 164 days of followage. Oh, we haven't done a followage flex in a little bit. We need to flex our followage here. Hang on a second. Let's get this thing going.
Woo! Let's do this, boys. Looking full, looking good. Good luck out there.
I believe in all of us. We're all gonna take a trophy home.
Let's go.
flexing that foliage. 244 days. Adam Overty, 153 days. Jeff Garrett, 164. Final Fan Guest with 217. He's my cousin, folks. Oh, dang. Remember, anytime you walk up on these butthole-looking things, you gotta knock them open. Actually, okay, I gotta do this out of curiosity. Nope, didn't give me anything. days. Hot dang, Richard. Richard the Axeman. My one claim to fame. Oh, dang. Oh, I forgot I didn't die. I'm not going to die there. I like how the music, you can tell that they're remixes of the original Shovel Knight soundtrack. Which, the original Shovel Knight soundtrack is so freaking good, it's like, why would you even want to change it? But these remixes are phenomenal. Oh, dang it. Oh, I gotta get up there somehow. Ah. Crap, Ola. Sheesh, I'm gonna die here. Oh, damn it! I got it that time, but I still died because there was the bubble up above me. Crap. Crush your skull. So everybody have a good Tuesday. Or as they would say back in my hometown, Tuesday. Well, fine. Be like that. Bad guys. Oh, farts. Multiple farts. Days. What? I'm Retro Dreadthro's cousin, and I'm 1 degree away from Kevin Bacon. 1 degree? What's the 1 degree? I want to know how close I am to Kevin Bacon. I will always love Kevin Bacon because of the Tremors movie. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Crap, I wanted that other heart. But, oh, you know what? Let's see if we can still get it. No, it's gone. Oh, the guy came back. W.T. Fudge. There we go. Hopefully I won't die this time. Dang it, I want that heart. Give me that fart. I was in an art house film directed by one of the kids from My Dog Skip with Kevin Bacon. Oh. Ah, oh, dang it. Oh. See, Steve asks us to be Kevin Bacon. No one can convince me otherwise. That's right. Dang it. Am I screwed now? So... Oh. That was not smart. Gotta get my golds back. Oh, dang. Come on. Oh, dang it. Oh. Oh, farts. Got it. Yeah. First try. Okay. King Knight's pretty rad. In case you're new to the channel, if you're enjoying what you see, make sure to type in !! Notify. And you can be notified of future streams. If you're watching from somewhere else, you can go over to facebook.com/retrodeathrow. facebook.com/retrodeathrow. Or to keep it super simple, just go to retrodeathrow.com. It'll spit you out right there on the Facebook page. You can click that big old like button or the big old blue follow button. That either of one of those big old buttons is acceptable. I don't know why big old came on my mind. Not so much right there. Okay, so, Spectre Knight, your quest to become King of Cards has not gone unnoticed. Ah, word has reached the slums, has it? Am I to travel with an entourage of mangy beggars now? Ooh, King Knight with the slam. You shall remain silent and heed my words well. You stand no chance unless you... Out of my way, you reeking husk. My goal tomorrow is to find a way to call someone at work a reeking husk, because that is awesome. I won't humor panhandlers on my path to the justice crown. A child in the guise of a monarch, I will teach you respect and the true meaning of fear. Okay. Oh, dang. Ah, dang it. Oh, shoot. Ha-ha! Shit-a-zy. Big D giveaway. 100 stars for one Big D entry. That's right. He's not wrong. You are impudent, but quick on your feet. Interesting. Horrors, you touched my cape. Now I must launder away your disgusting filth. Take these, and waste no more of my time. Oh, he just got the D. Justice deck, a starter deck of justice cards. Finally, your card quest can begin. A joust's deck. Did you soil it with your witchery? Their ordinary joust's card, you simpletons. Seek the nearest house of joust's and play your role. Okay.
Okay, please help.
Ooh. Let's go to that thing. Big D energy this month. I'm all about that energy. The ginormous D energy. Oh, fart. Okay, hold on. Oh, dang it. Ah, I almost fell. Oh, I almost fell again. I almost fell again. I did fall. I'm a tired knight. All right, Richard. Richie. House of Joust's. All right, let's try this one more time. And then we'll go to the House of Joust's. There we go. Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ah! Ah! Okay, there we go. I got most everything. Didn't get that guy up there. Dadgummit. Is there a way I can... Nope. Hey, Joey! What's up, dude? Gotta get my jewels. Family jewels. Hey guys, if you haven't already, I would really appreciate it if you would take this opportunity to send out a share. Share it to your personal profile, or if you're in Facebook groups that are, you know, enjoy retro games, or just video games in general, or something like that. It means a lot to me, doesn't cost you a dime, helps the page grow. Great way to support the page. Oh, dang it, I missed it. There we go. Oh, won't let me go in there. Oh, well. Whoa. Ricky, smite it all! And such a fine... run I did. Pah! I'll never be good enough to challenge King Pridemore. My, my, is that a brand new Joust's deck? Perhaps we could go over the rules together. My mind is as honed as my armor. I need no prior experience to defeat a knave at cards. Stand aside! I mean no disrespect, Your Highness, but you'll be trounced and your riches squandered without proper advice. It'd be wise and valorous for us both to practice justice, my lord. Alright, yes. Ready for a bit of brush up on the card playing parlance, sire? Okay, how does this work? To win justice, you have to claim more gems than your opponent. pick a hard one again, place it on the board. I like these guys, the propeller rats. If your card covers a gem, you claim it. But you can't just place a card onto a gem, you have to push it on. Oh, okay, arrows indicate which direction your card can push. Push the card you already placed to claim the gem. Oh, I have to pick this guy. Well, okay. Let's see it. I claimed the gem by pushing your card up. Push the card right to reclaim the gem for yourself. Oh, but you see, you can't push there. Your card is blocked by an opposing arrow. There's still a way to push my card off the gem. You can insert your card in between. The match is almost over. The game ends when the center squares are full. Each player must place a card on their turn, but only a move can make them lose the game. My hand is forced. Shit easy, I win. Open squares are full. Press A to continue. A fine match, my lord. It's lovely to play for fun in real games. The winner takes a card, you know, for keeps. Am I fast? I'm already the best at jousts. I want to be the best. I want to be the fastest. I have to challenge a child. Winning the jousts crown should be a piece of cake. Hey, are we playing jousts or what, mister? All right, let's try it. We'll try one. I've got veto cards and fleeto cards. Pushing arrow. I guess we'll do that. I win. Yeah, you beat the tutorial. Nice. Choose a card to take. Which one do I want to take? I want to take this guy. Done. Well, I guess I'm not the best at jousts anymore, or the fastest, probably. Young subject, heed my kingly wisdom. You don't actually need to be the fastest. Just tell people you are. But wouldn't that be lying? I don't know, but if you never race anyone, then you can never be proven wrong. I see, you're right. You're actually right, mister. Wow, thanks! I'm the fastest and no one can outrun me. Is this guy gonna play? No one I play. As you might have overheard, I've become unbleedable. Cared about his? No, not now. I don't wanna do justice all night. Let's talk to the horse. Don't chop your bridle if the enemy captures gem. Just push him off again. Okay, let's see if there's going to be... Let's get that. Never stood here for height of you before, Goldie. This here's my neighbor post. Play justice... You get your ammo, but if you insist... No, I don't want to play justice right now. Oh, I love this guy. Hey there, your highness. I've got some hot merchandise to juice up your justice game. Why not have a look? Yeah, let's buy something. Buy level one mystery card. Ghetto triple triad. Play all three cards in your hand at once. Yeah, let's get it. Level 1 mystery card. Oh my gosh. Okay, I don't want to do this right now. Change your opponent's hand to 3 weak cards. I want to get this one, yeah. Now let's be done for now. Approach no further, Fiend or Shiny put his walk in my surveillance. And of course he wants to play Justice, but I guess... Okay, good, I don't have to. I do want to play that, but I don't know that that makes for really entertaining streaming, so I'm going to go do something else right now. Barhop, I'll have a generous goblet of your finest juice to me, the future king of cards. Future king, you say? With your gleaming getup, I'd have expected you to toast the entire house with a round. Well, as a matter of fact, maybe I will. Yeah, let's do that. Juice on the house, the finest for everyone, to a new era of my triumph. Incredible, generous goblets for everyone on behalf of our new philanthropist. A fee of 5,000 gold will be, of course... Oh, dang, I don't know that I even have 5,000 gold. So, let's say here's the gold. Be still my heart, we have a new patron to King Knight. 3 cheers for the king of this house. Wow, that was like almost all my gold. But... the way these games work, usually there's some kind of reward for doing stuff like this. What's up, Edgar Sandoval? Horns of Heralding. Press A. Reclaim gold and shred enemies with confetti. Ooh. See? There you go. Hey, what's up, Matt? You there, you, the Pauldrons, Fancy Pants, yes, you. My friend and I have an offer for you. We need to talk elsewhere. Sorry, petitioners, I am not accepting gifts from peasants and I won't have a word of your pleasantries. Does the justice crown ring a bell? We bid you no harm and wish to hear your story, please, your highness. Finally, some recognition of my status. Very well, I'll hear you out. I heave to and grab the rope. Are they waiting for me? I guess they were. This ramshackle monstrosity seems ready to splinter to bits. I must say, this view of the future of my future kingdom is quite remarkable. The Glidewing is a sturdy lass. My crew of fortune seekers depends on her, and we turn a mighty profit. And lately, we've had our eyes on the Justice Crown. But we need a champion who can outplay King Pridemore, and clearly, you, my friend, have a magic touch. Oh, I assure you, the Justice Judges will be small work for a talent such as my own. Your Grace, I believe we have an understanding. If we work together, the glory will be yours. First up is King Pridemore, a bearded noble with a razor wit. We're nearing his domain, Pridemore Keep. But it will be a moment yet. Have a stroll around the Glidewing and rest up. Welcome aboard. King Knight, you dazzle me with your gleam. A moment, if I may. Why, I do feel rather regal today. What troubles you, Bard? Merit medals. You see, I've realized that those brave enough to find them have most intriguing tales to tell. Most interesting indeed. Perhaps I could take a peek at your majestic collection to inspire a melody. 10 merit medals, you're quickly becoming a bard in your own right. It's not much, but I've saved 900 gold to mark the occasion. Would you accept it?
Sure.
Of another form of patronage, please allow me to regale you with a verse you've inspired me with. As he trod through the grass, o'er the hills of the plains, the king's cleanest trousers grew soiled with stains abroad from his castle. Aloft in the sky, he traded his kingdom for a flagon of lye. Okay. I think that's going to make me leave, so let's not do that yet. Ooh. Surprised to see you here in the back, Fancy Pants. When the glide vein creaks, I'm the gal with the grease. I do a little freelance inventing too. Want to see? Yes. Ah. Press hold on to cry your heart out and restore wealth. Spin to absorb nearby gold. I don't have enough money for either of those things, so we're not going to do that. Vicar of Vigor. I sense unease regarding my presence. Dost thou wondereth why an apparition stands before you? Well, not really, no. In life, I was called the Vicar of Vigor. You may have seen my many statues scattered across the land. Alas, it's prophesied I cannot find eternal rest, as I have no one upon whom to bequeath my treasured heirlooms. Perhaps you'd agree to take them off my hands. Yeah, give them to me. Hollis with the Follis. With the Follows. Thank you, Hollis. Appreciate that.
Yes! That's awesome! What?
Pound health hearts out of your enemies. Oh, I need more merit medals. Okay, let's we're done. Ooh. Grandma Swamp. As all has been written, let not thy fate wane, for when the bell tolls, thy deeds shall lay plain. What shall I reveal? Adventure. Requis Mora, the number of times you've fallen in battle is 5. The total time you spend adventuring is 48 minutes. The number of shoulder bashes you've done is 449. 5% of the exits. The amount of gold you collected is 9,336. Ah, it's nice to meet someone who's a true student of me. How do you keep track of such details, witch? I see it, I know all, because I'm not a witch! Okay. Alright. Let's talk to the chicken, and then we're gonna get out of here. Scouting around the plains for justice players. Before we meet you, it's peaceful here. Okay, there we go. Good. That was a short conversation. I pilot this dainty little clipper and I steer her true. Name's Doe at your service. You're cleared for departure. When you're ready, just leap off the bow. I guess we gotta fight this guy. Baz.
Hey, nice armor, bud, but beware, this is a private training spot. You're interrupting some private training.
King Knight needs no training. I'm already well on my way to defeating the justice judges. When I do, I'll take the justice crown and the title of King of Cards.
Oh, a fight with judges, innit? And if you beat them, you get to take their title.
Now wait just a moment. A title isn't...
And if you're King Knight, that means beating you would make me a king and a knight.
That's not exactly how it...
King Knight, that's about it for the title. I mean titles. Are you prepared to get wrecked?
These are really good voices. Dang, that dude's... Ooh.
It's freaking lightning.
Oh, dang, I can't do that now, can I? Ah, farts. Your voice acting is top-notch, sir. Jeff Garrett! Yeah, 45 people. That's pretty awesome. Thank you, everybody who's come out to watch tonight. I could go get this thing, but I want to fight this dude instead. So we're going to do that. Yes. Actually. Sub-weapon. Put that back. Select on. Relic. Oh, wait, no. Arrow. Press A. Okay. Yes. Oh. Dang it. That did not go very well. Wow, so he's really far away now. We'll go do this now. Hedge farmer. Whoa, are you okay? Looks like your vigor got knocked out, but that's okay because this is the roll course. Rolling is great. You can sail through dirt and get more distance without stopping or spinning up. Just quickly press Y again during your shoulder bash. Watch your spacing. You need a little runway. I see what they're saying. Dadgummit. Crap. Wow, this is really frustrating. I can't do that. Oh, okay, I see what they're saying now. Oh, frick, you gotta give yourself some more. Hey, I can hear you. Who would have thought, right? Ah. Okay, I don't want to talk to you again. Frick. This is hard. Crap. You gotta hit that way. Like he said, you gotta space it just so. Oh, you son of a... Ugh. It's freaking bugs. There we go. Dadgummit. Oh, man, this is frustrating. Look at this. Look at this bull crap. He took two hits, that bastard. Get over here. Suck it back, guys. Getting all them golds. What? Getting the fudge out of here. Backyard lab. The Lickyard Sunken Town. Okay, let's do this thing. Edge people. Psst.
Over here, sire. It's me. Thanks for dropping by for the test. I finished up our secret device. But the materials are free. Remember, I need merit medals to pay our suppliers.
All right, so what do we got? I got two. Release a rat with a safety bomb attached. What the hell? I'll take one. Release a rat with a safety bomb attached. While it's running, press again to reverse its direction. Oh,
The design of my safety bomb shields the rat from harm. Can you reach the end of the course? And by the way, don't shoulder bash in this cave. There's still a few kinks in the mountain sensors. Good and badly.
Okay, so... okay, so that's how that works. You guys still digging my fantastic voice acting? I bet you are. Oh. Kobe! Where the heck am I supposed to go? Okay. Bam! Whamma-lamma-dino! I can't go down there. Thank you. Okay. Okay, I think I know what I'm doing here. There we go. Okay, now how do I... oh, okay, so I do this. I gotta get to that butthole, though. There we go. That's how we got it. That's how we get that butthole. I don't want to fall on the spikes. Yeah. Cool.
The Rat Bombardier works! Thanks to your field tests, King Knight, we'll be ready for production in no time.
Yes, splendid. Why not come aboard my royal airship then and enjoy a well-deserved glimpse of my domain?
After all this research, I sure could use some fresh air. Lead the way, sire.
Okay.
Did I never go up here? I don't think I ever did. The Bard and I, we find this place inspiring. That's why I'm up here taking commissions. But materials, I need 1,500 gold to create your likeness. Should be quick. Do I have enough money? How delightful, sir. If only a true artist could capture my resplendence. Are you up to the task? I can't draw a line without redrawing it 1,000 times, but the result will shine very soon. The result will be transcendent. I always picture King Knight as having an English accent. I only know that commoner English accent like I did for that bad guy. Look who's up here! My brother! We're reunited, and what a lovely ride, sire. Oh, and it looks like justice cards will come in handy. So I got this wingsuit and it's great, but I'm scared too. Maybe I'll just stay here for a little while longer. Work up some steam. Another traveler joins our airfaring crew. I'm Cardia, and I have a great interest in the sand's diversions. Justice shines light on the heart. Shall we glimmer together? No, let's not do that yet. Hello, my flightless friend. If you have an amiibo, I can transform it into a fairy companion. Do I have an amiibo? Oh, check this shiz out. It's the Golden Shovel Knight amiibo. What? Came in the mail today. Summon some fairy fun for you? No, not now. I do want to talk to this dude, though. I love this guy. Fancy seeing you here, Your Highness. The glide wing is full of the types that love to buy my merchandise. Why not have a look? I do have some money. I already have a level one, so let's try this. Let's get this again. I don't quite understand this yet. Level one mystery card. Fleeto, don't forget to add it to your deck. BS, paint to be like one of your French girls. Oh, look who's online, Poo Eater. Look in the upper left-hand corner. Did anybody catch that? I have no idea who that person is, but that name cracks me up every time. Yes, I am friends on Switch with someone whose name is Poo Eater. Greetings and blessings shine upon thee, blah blah. Let's have a look. I don't have enough. I forget what this chick does. Actually, never mind. Nah. Whoa, I don't quite know what I'm supposed to do there. See those gems there on the outside? How do I get to those? I can fall down here. That's what I can do. Oh, dang it. I didn't hit that thing. Have you posted your friend code anywhere? We can trade Pokemans. I have posted it, but it's been a while, so I should probably post it right now. Well, my phone's dead, so I'll post it another time. All right, let's get out of here. All right, buddy. Love you, man. Sleep good. Shaw. This is for royalty. Oh, there's a bad guy there. Mm. Yep, yep, yep. Ugh, you turds. Oh, dang it. Not going back over there. Dadgummer! Do I have to kill this guy? Well, I did kill that guy, so... Oh, now I can't get that thing down below me. Shoot. Spits and spittoon. Dang it! Grab it. Daggum it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, baby. Yes. Oh, dang it! Oh, fiddlesticks!
Oh, snap!
I haven't done that one in a while. Oh, why did I do that again? I already did that. Crap. Oh. Well, I just lost some gold. I could recover that, but then I'm gonna have to go back through that place, and I really don't want to do that. Oh! Well, I guess I'm going back. I wish, but also don't wish you could put gifts in chat. I hear you, man. I've often thought that myself. Oh! Oh, I'm losing so much money. I've just about lost my headphones. Good night, baby. Just a second. Still love you. Too good. Not going back down there again. That's a freaking death trap. Oh, come on!
Okay, you drain me some, then come sick.
Yeah, I think we would be opening ourselves up to all kinds of trouble if we could put gifts in the chat. So it's probably best that they're not in there, but there's also been many, many gifable situations in chats that I've been in. I gotta get that medal, man. I gotta get the medal. Oh, you bastard! I'm getting a little frustrated with this. Well, that's frustrating. Those are full of wit and whimsy. I know, that's the same thing I think. This has gone from bad to worse pretty damn quick. There we go. Suck it, ghost. You suck, ghost. What? Why could I not bounce off of him then? I just want to give it out sometimes. I hear you, man. I hear you. Especially when your guy's as hilarious as we are, you know? Look at the ghosts, or the skeletons down there, they're like, hey, hey. Oh, that's freaking hard, man. This part's getting nuts. Crap, and I've got to get going in a minute here. Let's see if we can make it through this time. If we can't make it this time, we may have to pick it up next time on RDR. What the hell, man? Ugh. Oops, the ghost gravity. Then imagine all the gift spamming that would happen. Oh, yeah, seriously. That is exactly why I think it's not a good idea, because it's what I like to refer to as the why we can't have nice things theory. There's always some idiot who has to ruin everyone else's fun. And let's be frank, I know I would be one of those idiots sometimes. But more often than not, I would be delightful and hilarious, though. Oh, frickin'. Nah. I feel attacked. Maybe you know in your heart of hearts that you shouldn't be trusted with that kind of responsibility. Loading. Okay, I'm not going to try to get the beetle this time. The trick is, once the skeleton guys start showing up, to knock them off as quickly as possible. Ah, damn it! We're going downtown. Man, this is a really hard part. Oh, that was close. Oh, thank God. Oh, you beetle, you're not going to screw much fun. Yes. Oh, thank you. Oh. Dang, bro, that was tough. And I lost a lot of money there. All right, guys. I am going to get out of here. I appreciate you guys coming out tonight, but I have got to get up early in the morning for work. So what we're going to do is we're going to see if there's anyone else who's on live right now and see if we can spread the love around a bit. Looks like Digital Static Gaming is still on playing some Ni No Kuni. So let's go check them out. Thanks a lot for coming out tonight. Really appreciate all you guys so much. Hope you have a great rest of your evening, and we'll see you next time. Peace.